A view familiar to many, locals and visitors alike, in Potel and Maltings seen from the beach, from where we also see a visitor. The screen machine has come to Isla and is parked opposite Ramsay Hall in Potel. Let's take a closer look at the screen machine. It is a marvel of technology. Through some clever folding mechanisms and the use of hydraulics, one man can turn a normal-sized lorry into an 80-seat cinema. First moviegoers are arriving and climbing the stairs to enter the cinema. More visitors arrive and enter the cinema. Let's follow them to see how it looks from the inside. Here we are inside the cinema. 80 comfortable seats with a good sized screen. No wheelchair users were present when filming this, but the cinema is fully accessible for them. As you can see, the cinema is capable to show the latest 3D movies, which this afternoon's show was going to be. Neil starts the digital projector, and this afternoon's show can begin. Enjoy!